Our work is only worship when it flows out of intimacy with God. Otherwise, it's empty idolatry.